It's a rapidly progressive weakness due to decrease in the mass of muscle. Most patients die from respiratory failure, usually within 3 to 5 years from onset of symptoms. There is no cure for ALS. You can help today by contributing a small donation.
Thank you to Michael Gleason for nominating my team.
I would like to nominate Jane Pritchard and the CTV News, Tim Hortons, and Big Kid Point and Corona, and all our current clients selling their homes. Here we go.
Here we go.
And listen, I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a heartbeat daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll blow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and watch it jump like a candle.
Dance,
the rest of me get that boom. I feel it in your brain like a poisonous mushroom.
Deadly,
when I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it.